Welcome to Jalapenos. Right this way.
Hi, this is Jaime. I'm a security chef in Jalapeno Restaurant in Sherman, Indiana. So I have you show you how to make the guacamole salsa. Okay, so the first thing is you buy three soft ripe guacamoles, avocados, and cut in half by knife. And you see, this very light and green soft inside, okay? So take the seed out. Cut it the other hand in half. Okay. And the second thing, you use a spoon, big spoon, for take all the pulled avocado. Very nice and clean inside. Put in the mixing bowl. Then, put again everything. So in the second thing, so you add, this is the cilantro. This is the green stuff for the more flavor put in the food, the Mexican traditional food. So put a cilantro, maybe like three avocados, maybe like half ounce, very chopped fine cilantro. And the third thing, the chopped onion. This is for giving more flavor for the guacamole salsa. So you put a little bit, like same cilantro, just like quarter, half ounce, okay? And the third thing, this is got a nice and juicy limes, okay? So no seedless and everything like that. Just one like this, okay? So squeeze in there. Maybe for the three avocados, put it like two half squeezed limes. Okay, and the fourth thing, this you use the put a salt to taste for the guacamole. So, maybe your hands, whatever you see. Okay. Okay, and the fifth thing, this use it like mesh. So, put a spray the guacamole like this. This is not very mushy because it's looking like liquid. So, this is like nice and crunchy. Okay. They got it like spatulas and squeeze like that. Mix a little bit more. You got it whatever you want. You got to put in place, or you got a special thing for the guacamole. So it's fine. Okay, the salsa guacamole, that's ready done. So I put it back the molcajete. This is ready to serve it to the customer. And I got it my salsa, my chips over here. This is deep in here. And buy it and admire.